They gave him his order at Monroe, Virginia, San Steve. You're way behind time. This is not 38, this is old 97. Put her in the Spencer on time. Well, he turned around and said to his big greasy fireman, hey, shovel on a little more coal. And when we cross that wide old mountain, watch old 97 roll. Mighty rough road from Lynchburg to Danville in a line on a 3 mile grade. It was on that grade that he lost his air brake. You see what a jump he made. He was going down the grade making 90 miles an hour. His whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle, scalded to death by the steam. Now all you ladies, you better take a warning from this time on and learn. Never speak harsh words to your true love or husband. He may leave you and never return.
Casey Jones was a roller's name on a 6-8 wheeler, Boise Road to fame. Well, the caller called Casey about a 4:30. He kissed his wife at the station door, climbed in the cabin with his orders in his hand, said, this is my trip to the promised land. Casey Jones mounted to the cabin, Casey Jones, orders in his hand. Casey Jones leaning out the window, taking a trip to the promised land. South Memphis, yards on the fly. Rain fell a-falling and a wallow was high. Everybody knew by the engine's moan, the man at the throttle was Casey Jones. Casey Jones mounted to the cabin. Casey Jones, orders in his hand. Casey Jones leaning out the window, taking a trip to the promised land. With a hand on the whistle and a hand on the brake, Fall Mississippi was wide awake. The icy railroad officials said, "Oh, the Illinois Central Railroad officials officially said." They said he's a good engineer to be a laying dead. Oh, the headaches and heartaches and all kind of pain, they're all a part of the railroad train. The sweat and the toil and the good and the grand, we're all part of the life of a railroad man.
Jungle on the Wabash Cannonball.